Hello, friends. It is Sunday, July 29th, and I am obviously not in the shop today. Hope you're all having a great day. It is beautiful Sunday here. I am in Ocean City, Maryland. We decided at the last minute to drive out here on Friday for as part of the celebration of my wife's birthday. And it has been pretty much nonstop rain and wind and all that sort of stuff all day Friday, all day Saturday. But this morning, Sunday, it is just an absolutely glorious day. And I'll take you around here and let you see the view that I've got off to the side. I can't actually see what you're looking at because of the sun glare, but hopefully you're getting an idea of what a nice day it is here. So we're going to be staying today and part of the day tomorrow. We'll be heading back to Pennsylvania tomorrow morning, late tomorrow morning. So it was a nice just a few day break. Got a chance to treat the wife and make sure that she's having a happy birthday. And it was nice just to get away from home for a bit and see some new scenery. So I hope you're all having a great weekend. I'm going to go and sit on the beach for a while now. I hope you're all going to do something that you enjoy. And I'll tell you that the only problem here is that they have some rather strict no smoking policies, both at the hotel and on the beach. So unfortunately, while it's a beautiful day to sit on the beach with a cigar, that's not going to happen. So anyway, I hope wherever you are, you can sit out and enjoy a pipe or cigar, have a nice day, spend it with your friends and family. And until next time, I will look forward to talking to you all again very soon.